G'day, it's Bushy here. I just bought a new computer, so I'm just trying this, trying it out on the webcam. Cheers. Try not to move too fast. It's like Skype, you know, the old Skype. Used to go everywhere. Anyway, just thought I'd tell you what I'm doing and, you know, how I'm going. I haven't put a video up for a while. I've been getting ready to move house, so I'm flat out at the moment moving. So I've got the shit everywhere. So I'm moving to Darwin in the Northern Territory. And when I get up there, I've been looking on Aussie Home Brewer and other sites, trying to find if there's a home brew club there. But at the moment, I haven't been able to find any. I was in contact with a couple of guys there, and they were sort of saying, yeah, there's no home brew club, but there's some other guys that sell some cheap grain and stuff like that. So I sort of got in contact with the guys who sell cheap, or the guy who sells cheap grain by email, and I'm pretty happy to be able to get some cheaper grain. It's even cheaper than what I can get here, so well, that's what everybody's saying, so it looks pretty good. So I've just been brewing kit and kilo, you know, Cooper's kits and stuff like that for the last sort of 3 months. Just because the big thing is I didn't want to have too much beer fermenting or anything like that after Christmas. I didn't want to have any beer fermenting after Christmas. And I just wanted to just be able to just enjoy what I had left. You know, when you move, you don't want to have kegs. And it's a long move. It's 3,000 kilometres, so approximately, from where I live. So, you don't want to have kegs, beer sitting in the back of trucks and stuff. You know, it's not going to be any good when it gets there. Anyway, I just thought I'd just update everybody. So what's coming up next year? Look, I really want to tell you that I'm going to get into competitions, you know, like SJ Poor stuff and stuff like that, but it didn't work out this year because of work, and it might not work out, last year, it didn't work out last year because of work, and it might not work out this year because of work. I've been busy, I've been flat out, you know, just trying to make a crust, so, yeah, it's pretty, difficult getting into those sorts of things. Anyway, the other thing that that I wanted to do next year is I want to do some small batches. I know I was going to try that a while back, and I made some equipment, but I never got around to using it. So I'm going to try to make some small batches, you know, 1 gallon thereabouts batches, or maybe make some bigger batches and split them into 1 gallon batches and try some different stuff. So yeah, pretty keen to do that. In the new year, you know, once I get some beers going and stuff like that, you know, I'm keen to maybe swap some beers with some guys if anybody's out there is willing. Probably not internationally. I don't know yet. Mainly because of freight costs and all the rest of it from where I live, where I'll be living. But you know, if you're in Australia, yeah, definitely. So that's pretty much what I'm up to. I'm still going to brew as much beer as I can brew. And hopefully I can find out if there's a home brew club. So if anybody knows there's a home brew club in Darwin, just put a comment or send me a message, whatever, and we'll check that out, see if it's viable. Anyway, thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you throughout the year after I've moved. As soon as I get everything up and running, see if we can get a broadcast going somewhere. Yeah. Anyway, here's cheers. Be good.